piece of cloth. They're nice. I could have shot you.
Oh, I'm sorry. Do you not like someone invading your privacy?
Oh, come on. I glanced at your file. You broke into my home.
I care about who I'm working with, too. And it's a little uncomfortable that you feel the need to travel with trophies.
Okay, well, it's not what you think. They moved me up here, they rented this apartment, and this is all my stuff.
These four shitty sad boxes, this is it? This is your life?
Yes.
Oh, God. I don't think that could be any sadder if you threw it all in the trash bag and started dragging it behind you.
Oh, my word. You use coffee filters for toilet paper at your house.
I'm buying them anyway. They have a dual purpose.
Not what they're for.
Yeah, real fancy pants. I see it. I see it in here. Looks like you were pretty cool in high school, huh?
Yes, I was, but...
Because you weren't. You know what that girl's not? That girl's not cool. My favorite part is you only have two signatures, both by teachers. Mrs. Burke said, have a good summer. That's a personal touch. And then my real favorite is this one. It'll get better.
Yes, fine.
Okay, now we're even.
Okay.
So you have a cat?
Yeah.
Is he around? Because I kind of like to, you know, pet him and stuff.
He ran away when I was in New York.
Oh, God, that tears me up.
Yeah, it was a loss.
The cat got one look at your shitty life and said, no fucking thanks, man. I am out of here.
I'm still kind of just grieving a little bit about it.
That fucking Tabby is an asshole. That's what he is. Fuck you. Fuck you. That's what I say to that cat. God damn it. Such a shitty, shitty little life. You can't even keep a cat.
You know, that just hurts a little bit.
That's just the grief.
No, not the grief. It's just the pounding a little bit. Just...
Oh. All right. Well, don't be a dick about it.
But thank you for that.
All right. Let's hit the road, okay?
I gotta change.
What's the matter with your pantsuit?
It's pajamas.
Well, excuse the shit out of me. I didn't realize you slept in a fucking tux. Go ahead, get your top hat.